To replace the dryer door handle on your Frigidaire laundry center, you will need a putty knife. Insert the putty knife under the right side of the old handle to pry it out. To install the new door handle, align the left side of the handle first, then snap the right side into place.